Hi guys, welcome to WillJT Games, and this is part 12 of Until Dawn. In the last one, I had a bit of a tough choice with Chris and Ashley and which one to kill, basically. So that was not very nice. And also, the jump scare. Oh, the jump scare. Yeah, but anyway, this game's really kicking into gear now, so won't keep you much longer. Let's get into it.
Here we go. Too far now.
Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torch of porn has gone too far?
Maybe.
Now what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then? Huh?
What? Is...
You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now what the hell have you done for them? Huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath.
What?
Psychopath!
What's going on?
Wow, this is weird.
Hey! Guys, come on!
Hello?
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please!
What the fuck? Oh, no! Emily!
I was so confused by that. Is Dr. Hill an actual good guy? Is he like kind of trying to help?
Sam, wake up.
Mike?
Mike, say
I thought that Mike was a thing.
What?
Get over.
You can probably see right up that towel. God, he's lucky he didn't really lob a hand off. There you go. Good as new.
Oh, damn, those things were tight. Oh my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
Yeah, let's see if he knows where Jessica is.
Jessica's dead.
What?
Yeah.
He killed her, Sam. There's some maniac on the mountain who was trying to kill us, all of us, and I swear to God, when everyone is safe and accounted for, I'm gonna hunt that fucker down and rip his nuts off one at a goddamn time.
There's only two of them. Wow.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus. What is going
on? Oh shit, it's going down.
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
I don't got my stuff. Should I get changed first? Let's check there's no totems in here on the off chance. Has he been recording me when I've been sleeping? That's fucked up, dude. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Get changed, man. I'm not going to be in a towel for the rest of this game now, surely. And up. Come in, Mike.
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know. Do you mind, Mike?
Right. My bad.
I've been really trying, baby. Right, she got changed quick. That ass!
Okay.
She just took off some climbing gear and shoes and a bag. That. Actually, no, she's on a mountain.
What's that?
Is that green?
No! No, no, no! Get away!
Oh. They were blanks. Ah, oh, good.
You've heard of blanks before? I mean, really?
What? Oh, she's still alive. This game getting fucking worse.
Oh, Jesus.
How did that break your neck? Like, pop your hip out of joint. Oh, this is very Lara Crofty. Anybody remember this from Lara Croft? Tomb Raider. Oh god, this, I don't think this is a good idea. You're smacking the wall. Oh, actually. Oh, Josh is gonna, like, beat my ass now, though, cause I didn't save him.
Shit! Shit! Shit!
I thought Josh would be too obvious. I think he is still too obvious. Time to move, Emily. Let's go. Yeah, come on. Oh, dude. So only one person's died for me so far. I am really good at this game. Oh, actually, no, Jenny. Oh yeah, that's what it was on about.
Oh God.
There goes 600 bucks. Is she dead? We don't even know.
Better be worth it. I look great in that top.
I hate you so much, Emily.
Alright. Now we're talking.
There was just gasoline there, was it? That's quite lucky. I haven't found a totem in a while. Maybe one year soon. I didn't even know what the fuck that was. I am assuming it's not nice. Okay, what is this? Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Radio. Well, this is lonely. It's almost too quiet. Don't you jump out on me. Don't you jump out on me. Whatever you are.
Don't do it. Oh, that's gonna bust that door open. He's so clever. Christ, she's just... even on her own, she's got resting bitch face. There's gotta be a totem around here. Surely. In, out, 36. What the hell was there? Seriously. Where's all the totems at? Gotta be one on you. Yes! I knew it. Oh shit. I hope that happens soon. Right, let's see what we got.
Grandfather could not. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in trap and driven mad murderers, cannibals eating human flesh. A year ago, I was finally able to get him in my sights.
Okay.
I couldn't save you.
Okay. I do think I think people gathered what the gist of this story is. I think. Oh God. Don't hurt me. This is fun. I'm enjoying this bit. I hate Emily. Oh dear. Take a picture. What Instagram filter should I use? Nashville. This must be where the miners were. There's 30 odd of them. Apparently. I don't know what that is. It's spooking me. Damn. She got guns. What's this? The hell? Dearest Billy. Oh, that's sad.
Weird. Really weird.
What's that? It's the miner's helmet, is it? Oi. I thought I saw something then. I didn't. That's a ladder.
Oh, I'm so glad I walked in really close to that.
Otherwise, I wouldn't have known. What the hell is going on? Climb. Don't go leaping, please. Smashed it. Christ. These people, are they free runners or something? I would never in a million years get up there. Like, and I work out. I got shit knees. I gotta be honest, I probably wouldn't be at this point. I think I'd be dead. I think I'd be Jenny. I'd be grabbed while in my underpants by something. Is that all I've really wanted in my life? Okay. Am I gonna find out what this flamethrowing thing is? What is that? Someone's laughing, isn't they? Isn't they? Aren't they?
Matt.
I don't think it's Matt. I don't think Matt breathes fire. You might. Is that a light? I swear I saw another light then.
Come on, for fuck's sake.
I got a signal. Oh.
Son of a bitch.
What is that? Like what? Is there any explanation as to what that could possibly be? Like a pyromaniac, like, hobo. I don't know if this is a good idea.
Oh my god, finally something works!
I need to stop yawning. Christ. Down we go. Hello. A totem. Yazoo. What is that? A boogie boo. What's that? Yeah, I know. Get out of it. I really want to know what this thing is. It's bugging me. You won't climb, huh?
Yes.
See?
Shit.
Emily, you're so stupid. You're crazy. Where did I even come from? So I gotta go down here, to be honest. Because this looks the most open. Hello, my name is Emily. How are you all? I'm here to be a bitch. Because that's just the kind of girl I am. Oh, Christ. Someone buried them. Okay. Heave ho. Won't go in there yet. I've got a sense of this game. You don't really want to miss anything. Like what? Oh.
Oh, she was down here.
So she was still alive. Or did they just take it off it? Did they take it off it and turn her into a fire-breathing dragon? That's where I'm at the moment. What the fuck? Oh shit. So she definitely died.
Oh god, Ben, no.
Oh Christ. Okay, I want to get out now. Oh dear. I've been you. The clocking in time. Nah, okay. I don't know what I was expecting to happen then, but thought something might have changed. Here we go.
We.
Who is that?
Oh God, please don't come this way.
Oh God. I'm not moving. Yes. That's the doctor guy. That's the doctor guy. It's definitely him. Surely. Throw it down. No, he likes fire. Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe that wasn't a good idea. No, he just run through fire. Yeah.
Oh God.
Hide? Oh God, I remember she gets set on fire. Oh shit. Oh god. Gonna have to end it here, guys. Josh is the maniac. If you knew all along, comment down below. Let me know when you realized. And then Emily. She looks in a small bother. But anyway, you will find out what happened to it in the next video. Like and subscribe. Check out some of my other videos. And I will see you soon for a new video. Bye bye, guys.